बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलामुअलैकुम एंड वेलकम टू सोशल स्टडीज़ क्लास। आई एम योर टीचर मिस शाजिया सफ़दर। वी आर स्टडिंग लेसन नंबर 6, वाटर एंड पावर, एंड आर टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ पावर। बाय स्टडिंग दिस लेसन, स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू रिकग्नाइज द वेरियस मीन्स ऑफ जनरेटिंग पावर। Dear children, let's start our today's topic, power. There are different kinds of power produced in Pakistan: hydroelectricity, fossil fuels, atomic power, and other forms of power. The first power, hydroelectricity. Hydroelectricity is important source of power generated by the water stored in dams. The dams have special gates which can be opened and closed. There are turbines near these gates. When a gate is opened, water rushes through and turns the turbines. The power created by the turbines goes to a generator, which changes it into electrical power. This power is called hydroelectricity. Fossil fuels. Oil, coal, and gas are called fossil fuels. Fossil fuels are found underground. Thermal power is produced by burning fuels such as coal, gas, and oil. Much of the electricity produced in the country is produced by thermal power plants. There are thermal power stations at Karachi, Hyderabad, Rawalpindi, Quetta, Lahore, Faisalabad, Guddu, Sakhar, and other places in the country. Next power is atomic power. Nuclear or atomic power stations are very expensive to build. That is why a few countries in the world have developed this power. There are two nuclear power stations in Pakistan. One is in Karachi and second is in Chashma in the north. Other powers. Solar power is generated by using energy from the sun. Energy from the sun is stored in solar panels placed on rooftops usually and is used to generate electricity. Wind power. Wind power is generated through windmills. The blades turning in the wind work the turbines which generate power. Biogas. Biogas is produced from cow dung and ethanol is made by using sugarcane and maize. Let's revise the lesson, the important points. There are different kinds of power produced in Pakistan: hydroelectricity, fossil fuels, atomic power, and other forms of power. Hydroelectricity is important source of power generated by the water stored in dams. Fossil fuels are oil, coal, and gas. They are found underground. A fossil is the remains of an animal or plant that has been pressed between the rocks for many thousands of years. Solar power is generated by using energy from the sun. Energy from the sun is stored in solar panels placed on rooftops usually and is used to generate electricity. Wind power is generated through windmills. Ethanol is made by using sugarcane and maize. And now, children, it's time for questions and answers. Question number 9, match the following. In this question, there are two columns. In column A, some words have been given, and in column their meanings have been given. So we'll match the words with their meanings in column B. The first word is dam. Dam will be matched with a wall built to hold water back. Glacier. Glacier means a slowly moving mass of ice on mountains. Number 3, canal. Canal will be matched with an artificial waterway carrying water for irrigation. Number 4 is barrage. Barrage will be matched with its meaning, an artificial barrier across a river. Number 5, reservoir. Reservoir means a place where water is stored. Number 6, resource. Resource means something that can be used. So we'll match resource with something that can be used. Number 7, natural resources. Natural resources will be matched with things found on or in the earth. And now the next question, fill in the blanks. Electricity produced by water power is called hydroelectricity. Number 2, a machine or motor driven by a flow of water, diesel or gas is called dash. So you will put dash in dash turbine. A machine or motor driven by a flow of water, diesel or gas is called turbine. And number 3, generator. Generator is a machine. Here will be dash. So in dash you will put generator. Generator is a machine for converting mechanical energy into electricity. Thank you, children, for watching. Take care. Allah Hafiz.